Previously on South Beach Tow.
You've been the one that's been flipping my lot, so you can start your little thing over there in Miami.
You guys are on the way down. I'm on the way up.
You're a piece of
Perez got what he deserved. But not before he dropped a bomb of his own.
She's leaving. Bull
I going to Goodfellas. Agree.
And right now.
No way you can take this car.
The hits keep coming. And
talk to your sister, do whatever you gotta do. I need her back over here.
When Robbie goes on a desperate mission to get his sister back.
You need to come back.
So, Robbie, you're not trying to poach my dispatcher, are you?
It leads to an explosive confrontation.
Holy
Robbie!
Crazy lady. 1427 Alton, I'm pulling up on.
Hey! Drop your window.
Damn, man.
I can't get to all right now.
What is happening?
I have a cruise ship in about an hour that my family been booking forever.
All right, check this out. It's gonna be $115 if you want me to leave it
you
here.
You tripping.
If not, it's gonna be $250 back at the yard. I don't think you wanna pay that much.
Will you give me a ride to the cruise ship?
You crazy? You want me to lose my job?
You don't understand, sir. I may look healthy, but I'm dying inside. I have a terminal illness.
You ain't messing with me.
I'm a Christian, I don't lie. Please, sir, I need a ride, please.
Damn, man.
You a good guy, please.
Let's go, man.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
I'd always get myself a...
Bro, Senior would fire my ass if I dropped the car for free. But nothing says I can't give her a ride.
Thank you, sir. You are a good Christian man, sir.
Where we going?
1321 Flamingo Way. I'm gonna pick up my husband and my babies. I'm gonna make the trip.
Husband and babies? What happened to just taking her to the doctor?
I gotta get to the port. Hurry up.
Hey, your house is a little further than you made it sound.
Oh, my gosh. Can you run this red light?
No.
You're tripping right now.
Where you living?
Right up here. It's right there.
What the hell is this?
What's going on?
What happened, Mama?
Those are your babies?
Hey, we
don't on worry time. About that. We big bonded.
Man, you're like 20-year-old baby.
We just big bonded.
No, it's a
bitch.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that.
Relax. Everybody tight.
Yeah, oh, yeah, it's tight in here, Sherlock.
Stop touching. What the hell is wrong with you?
Praise the Lord. We gonna make it. We gonna make it.
I wasn't gone 2 minutes, so you told my cowboy.
You realize it's gonna be $250 to get your cab back.
$250?
Absolutely.
I was gone 2 minutes.
Christie quitting really left me in a lurch. I needed a new dispatcher fast, so I hired Phyllis.
I need your driver's license, and I need the money, too.
Yeah, go shove your head up a dead ghost's butt.
Have a good day, sir. We have Bigfoot coming to the bank to pick up that yellow taxi.
Yo, lady, what's up?
How can I help you, sir?
You got my MJ Cruiser? You guys sold it?
Give me a moment. Let me check and see if your vehicle's here.
There's only been one freaking day. I've been down here, so I gotta go through some kind of man.
Yeah, we have your car.
$250. Lady, come on, man. I'm not from around here, you know? I'm from Atlanta, okay? I just come down here for vacation, you know what I mean?
$250, and you can get your car back.
You wanted my license, you wanted my stuff, now you asked me for
$250? $250, and that's it.
Yo, bitch, listen to me, man.
Bitch.
Listen.
Let me tell you something. Your mother mama is not here.
Man, what the hell are you gonna calling my mama?
Come on, come on,
down. Listen to me, mother
daddy. I'll kick your ass.
Phyllis.
You want your
I need my mother
kick that mother. Phyllis, I will put my foot so far up in your head and take Jesus Christ and all the angels in heaven and get it out. Son of a bitch.
This is not what we do here.
You know what? I resign. You can kiss my ass.
Hit the
you don't pay me enough for
good.
This.
Bye.
I got some fight.
me check out this repo order. Guy we looking for is Gerardo Velasquez. Got a 2010 gray Lexus IS 250. Man, I never thought me working on South Beach, Christie working on the other side of the bridge in the hood. I can't believe y'all let fools steal baby girl like that, man.
Nobody wanted to listen to me. I warned everybody, Perez, bro, watch out for him, but no, nobody wanted to listen.
I need this money. Get my mind off this Christie drama.
That one. Check that VIN number, I'm gonna get ready.
That's how you do around here?
That's how I do.
All right.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
This your car?
No, but it's my employee's car.
Mind your business.
What do you mean it's not my business? It is my business.
I just told you, it's not your business. If it ain't your car, it ain't your business. Always a nosy mother on the beach, man.
Always.
I ain't stealing a mother cop.
Stop, stop.
Oh, hell nah, homie.
Stop, Bob.
That'd be some mistake, too.
What do you mean, mistake? I'm a repo man. I don't make mistakes like that.
Look,
you know your car's up for repo.
Look, man, I got paid $25 an hour. You know?
That's a lot better than a lot of people I know.
Come on, dude.
So what do you do here, bro?
I do pedicures, dude.
Pedicure and manicure. Yeah. That's a rough life right there.
Mr. Nail Tech with a Lexus.
Got to deal with the nasty-ass feet all day, huh?
Oh,
what the?
Got a little Jackie Chan out there.
No way you can take this car.
Fila da puta!
Robert! Dude, chill out, man. It's not worth it.
It's not worth it. Seu fila da puta! Você vai levar meu carro não, viado?
Hey, get up, Rob. Man, get your ass up. Let's go, man. I don't do karate. I do karaza. I a bitch up. Let's go.
Wow.
Let's go, man. You all right?
No, not really.
Oh. Get the up out of here. That man did a windmill roundhouse backflip on top of your.
Are you supposed to be my backup?
I was your backup. Didn't your ass get back up after I knocked his ass down? Thank God I felt my wrench. Woo.
It's my ex-girlfriend. The bitch is crazy. She sees me parked somewhere.
That has nothing to do with me.
I know this bitch was there, man.
With Christie gone, this place is a mess. Something's gotta give. I'm just dying here.
Give me one second, sir. Tremont? Oops.
Let's move. It's not much time. Come on.
We gotta get there, man. We on the time frame.
Man, not only do I gotta bring this woman to a cruise, but also her big-ass husband and two babies. What am I gonna do? The woman's got cancer.
Baby,
mm-hmm.
You gonna be ready? We'll get in that room.
Yes, man.
Don't be like our wedding honeymoon, ain't it?
That's a wedding. Like,
I ain't buy my tiger print for no reason, honey.
I'm already thinking about that buffet.
I read about it online. It's all you can eat 24 hours. You know what
really?
I'm gonna put spaghetti on the tacos and spaghetti.
You bitch.
How you eat a taco like that, man?
Talk to your sister like that.
She's a bitch.
Oh, you guys ain't right. Y'all sound so dysfunctional.
Dysfunctional? He got a nerve to call this.
I don't know what he's talking about.
Take this home, D-Shane.
You talking about us?
Don't talk about our family like that there.
Okay.
You don't know
you
us.
You just focus you on these streets and get us to the boat. That's all you need to worry about.
You guys are really unappreciative, man. Cause I ain't even supposed to be doing this.
Oh, man.
Oh,
we missed it.
What's going on?
This is bull, man. We supposed to be on that boat.
You guys are lucky I'm doing this. Because she got cancer, you understand? I felt bad for her, right?
You ain't got no cancer?
Hold up, you ain't got cancer? Y'all need to get the f*** about my right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's
tossing
a f***. Oh, no, honey.
What the f***?
What
you doing?
Always trying to do good deeds and they backfire on me.
Tremont.
This is Damon. I'm the manager over at Dean's Gold. There's this Dodge Charger parked in one of my employee spaces. I've got a bunch of ladies coming in tonight, and we gotta get out of here.
I have a driver there ASAP, buddy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Just the man I was looking for.
What's up?
I need you to drop the yard man stuff for right now. Everybody's tied up in the field. I need you to go get me a tow away. It's at Dean's Gold.
Man, right, what's up?
Dean's Gold, that mother grip club.
It's a gray Dodge Charger. It's in an employee's parking spot, no pass. Go out there and make me some money.
I give me a lot then while I'm done? About mother time, I'm back in the tow truck again, baby, trying to make that damn money. Let's go get this bread. Nice females in there right now, man, shaking that ass. Man, I need to be in there instead of working. I'm looking for a charger. There it go right there. Hook up to this baby real easy. There it go. Hook up to it.
Hold up. What you doing in the car?
That's my girl's car.
I don't give a damn who car that, but don't be coming up here bamming on my window like that.
We work here.
Y'all work here? Y'all scribbers here?
Entertainers.
Yeah? Well, you gotta take that up with your manager, because right now you ain't got no pass in the window.
Hold on a minute. Give me a minute. Hello? Trina, get out here right away. They trying to tow your car, girl. Bring Damon. He the one who sent them out here for you. Wait. All this ain't necessary.
It's necessary for me. I'm there doing my job.
We working, too.
Well, I would love to help out. You know what I'm saying? But...
Oh, my God. What the hell is going on?
Trina, girl, they trying to tow your car. I'm telling him we work here.
What? Why are you taking my car?
She looking all gorgeous, fine, everything, you know what I'm saying? Like, she just right. Baby, you got me starred right now, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, this is my vehicle.
Right now, the manager has the car towed because you don't have a pass.
I have a pass.
Here.
I borrowed this car.
Well,
so
you should have put
the car down.
Your pass out your car and put it in this one. I'm sure that's their car, but the manager called Tremont, and I have a job to do. Look, y'all gonna pay me $115.
$115?
$115 to drop this car.
I'm not paying anything. That's bull.
Y'all coming at the wrong dude.
Where is Damien? You told him to come out? I checked for Damien. He left already.
Well, y'all might as well, you know what I'm saying, take it up with him tomorrow and just pay the $115. That's it.
Is there something you can do?
Ain't nothing I can do, sweetie.
Right?
I know, man. Like, a couple of half-naked women and some J-Money for a favor, that's too much to resist.
You like that?
Yes, Lord, I love that, man. Damn, girl.
What about this?
Ooh, can't beat
the,
that.
Trina, I got the key.
Damn! 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 Crazy ass bitches! Let me get them keys, man! Hey! Hey, you gotta better get up in here, man! Hey, let me get them keys, man! Hey, let me get the keys! Hey, come on, man! How you playing? What's going on in here? Man, these two bras got my truck keys. She just dropped me out on the ground.
You trying to take out?
Hey! Listen up! Give him the money, and y'all get the out. We'll deal with the manager afterwards.
Just give him the keys.
Take the keys. You can take this money.
I'll deal with the manager later. Just get the out.
Let's go. What else?
Don't come back.
Hey, your manager the one called. Tight wearing ass uniform ass dude. Damn. I'm a bro, boy. They straight tried me, man. Like, damn. But at the end of the night, J Money still go home with $115. It's good to be back in the truck again.
Okay, ma'am, I'm gonna walk you outside because I gotta verify your VIN number.
Sir, excuse me, sir, could I find out if my car is in here? Is the lease on Central?
Give me 1 second.
I really need to get something in the car, you know, I got my medication.
All right, guy, listen to me. I don't see no paperwork, but it's been real crazy this weekend. Just meet me outside with her, and I'll let you look in the yard, OK?
OK, no problem.
All right, ma'am, just go out that door. Going into the yard by myself and leaving the office unattended is not what I would normally do. But I'm at my wit's end. I just want to get these people out of here. All right, guy, check in the back there. See if you see your car, let me know, all right?
OK, no problem.
Let me verify this registration. You're good to go. I'll open up the gate. Here you go.
Take it, man.
Come on. It's free. It's free. I'm telling you. Come on. Let's go. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, we need to move this car, man.
Come on, man. Come on.
Can you answer?
I'm hurt, but more than that, I'm pissed off. We just lost thousands of dollars. Tremont can't keep on running this way.
Hey, what happened?
Go to Goodfellas, talk to your sister, do whatever you gotta do. I need her back over here.
What's wrong? I mean, what the f happened?
Just do what I ask, please.
All right.
I can't do this. I need my daughter back where she belongs, working with her family. Whatever it takes.
I really don't know what my father really wants me to do. I mean, when Christie left, I mean, she left pissed. Well, here we go. Oh, look at this. I hope Christie really knows what she got herself into.
79th Street. Yes, my car.
Crackhead city over here, man.
By the flea market, I think it was. They said by the flea market, the blue car.
The flea market car. And the blue car.
Yeah, it's a small car.
Hey, bro.
It's a small car. Big car.
I need my car. Real quick.
It's my car. I need my car, man.
You open the door for me?
I need my car.
What's up?
It's a blue car. It's a red. It's a small car. You towed my car. Oh. I want my car.
Do you have this guy's car or not?
He doesn't even know what kind of car he has.
My car.
Player, she don't have your car.
She got my car.
You need to leave. Yeah. She ain't got your car. Go.
Man, she got my car.
So, where's your buddy Perez at?
He's out hustling some contracts.
You need to come back. Dad told me to get you over here. I'm here, so.
Yeah. It doesn't work that way. Soda machine.
Dad's trying to get everything fixed, you know what I mean? Like you said, everything's a work in progress, right?
And I gave it as much time as I could.
So, Robbie, welcome to Goodfellas. You're not trying to poach my dispatcher, are you?
I don't got time to be dealing with Robbie right now. I'm running a business here, and I already got what I wanted.
You need to come back. Like, you really do.
Right now, she's here with me.
Here with you.
I would have been a fool not to try it out. At least here, I got cards in my favor.
I mean, this ain't Miami Beach.
We towing just like you. We're doing the same thing.
What do you know about the towing business, bro? For real.
I was just trying to come up, baby.
Been around this place since I was a kid, bro. I mean, that's not how you do business, bro.
How can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up my car.
What kind of car, sir?
It's a 10 Monte Carlo.
A 10 Monte Carlo. Just give me 1 second, okay?
It's a cutthroat, bro, but how you did it, man? No.
Whatever the case is, we're gonna give it a chance and see what happens. Yo, buddy, go to the side gate. I'm gonna let you in to get your registration. You're the registered owner?
Yeah.
All right.
And this system isn't working, dude.
For once in your life, I need you to stop being like a hardhead.
Me be a hardhead?
The Gold Monty?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right here. Got lucky, right. It's in this lot.
I mean, personally, me, myself, blood is always thicker than water. You feel what I'm saying? What's wrong?
It's a police impound. It was involved in an armed robbery. It's got a hold. He can't be in here.
Hey, Chrissy, at least stay here. I'll get it. Perez, don't let him in.
No.
Yo, what are you doing, bro?
Holy, Robbie!